Here's the problem with me that you don't get. I say what everybody thinks and wishes they could say because it's reality. Nothing I'm saying that doesn't apply to 99% of everybody sitting here. I got a torn shoulder. I got to get to work here.
Too much sex in weird positions. No.
Too much golf.
She got mad at me. I was watching sports the other day while I was doing it and fell asleep.
It's too much sex.
I'm losing my mind. Well, if once a month is too much, I'm in big trouble. I did get it for my birthday last May.
Well, we're just finishing the last of, you know, the party setup.
Oh, should have been like a velvet pink bed that he's lying on. Like a playgirl.
And then like silk boxers.
Help me up, somebody. Help me up.
Hold it. Head down, ass up. Let's go.
Head down, ass up? That's sick.
Good?
It's all right.
You can pick good.
Lior has mastered the art of making everyone think that he doesn't know what's going on. We can send him right into like a camp in like heavily armed Arab territory, and he'd just wander in and they wouldn't even know. He's kind of like Mr. Magoo. He's the Jewish Mr. Magoo.
Guruitz.
Mr.
Guruitz.
But why so much? Happy birthday, and
then birthdays, they just depress me because it reminds me that I'm getting closer to death. They're like a wedding album or something from like years ago, and you look at all the people and you're like, dead, living, dead.
Zombie.
No, I haven't done that.
I told her also we're going on the boats in Central Park, and ponies there for now.
Anyway, pony.
Oh yeah, I'm going with her on the same pony. We're gonna crush it. We're gonna crush the pony. Batman's funny looking.
He's so goofy.
The same shirt, ready?
And I shaved last night. Should have never shaved, huh?
Does this guy not look like a 1980s porn star or what?
Your wife's not being very upset with me.
You should read the text.
Good
She's
one.
She's into it.
You I shave know. Tonight?
I will.
Put it to work. Huh? And then get rid of it.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm putting
I,
my fake one to work.
I know what you mean.
All hey, by the way, this is how I make my wife happy. I got 20 fake ones here.
What's that?
We're going down to watch the fights at the Honda Center. So we get a driver and Steven's car. I go in and I get high. My head gets lightheaded from all the alcohol spraying inside the car. Right, Steven?
Mm-hmm. If they're next to me and they smell, I just do one of these. You know, once I go in a hotel room, no one's ever allowed in it.
He brings his own sheets, his own pillowcases and pillows. So he brings two bags. One bag's all sheets and pillowcases.
Happy birthday, Alden.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Previously edible, now contaminated, because humans touched it.
I don't care who you are. Everybody's got a sex drawer next to their bed.
I said I don't want to see this.
Sometimes your wife goes like this. And you're not prepared to get started. You go to the drawer. That's all. You go to the drawer.
He's not joking.
You haven't gone to the drawer yet for a little help?
No.
You will.
What's in the drawer?
I don't
know.
You gotta get a little lube.
Pulled out the drawer and it fell out and we're like, oh my god, I'm not picking that up. I'm like, I'm not touching it.
Especially when they grab the vibrator and she went like this and slipped that away. Use those for massaging her back.
Oh my god.
Are you embarrassed right now?
I'm like losing my appetite.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha. Cha cha cha. Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, the wish is true. Everybody I really care about is here, so let's have some dessert.
Hey.
And we did it. Maddie, and we did it without spitting. Feel free to eat it. Give me that front punch and it'll tuck us off. I'm at the point in my life. What do I need?
I got all the friendships. I got these wonderful people here. You get to a certain point, birthdays are just not that important. It's the people that you're around. That's what's really important. I share every day with the people I love. They're family. Who's lucky enough to see all those people every single day?